So hi guys, so once again this is Groomer Style. So welcome back to my channel. So now we are a new client here, skinny matted shih tzu. So the cause but she become matted and skinny it because last month she giving birth at 6 puppies and breastfeeding, so she become skinny, and the matted is almost 3 months or more. She don't have groom because she pregnant before. Now we will do for grooming, but no more choice, no more options to shave their body, to clean all over her body, and we will go for shout out here. So shout out for first Linda Dudley from Great Britain. Shout out to you, and also shout out to Connie Hill from Washington State, and shout out to Cynthia Lopez from Colorado, and shout out to Golden OAP from England, and shout out to mega shout out to Maureen Fraser from Scotland, and also shout out to Judy Tucker from United Kingdom, and also shout out to Shelley Papkit from Maryland, USA. And also shout out to Lisette Anderson from Chicago, and also shout out to Serenity C from United Kingdom, and also shout out to June Ann Moss from Wilmington. Shout out to you. And shout out to Lucena Ramsey from Michigan, USA. So shout out. And also shout out to Ali Portman from St. Louis, Missouri. And also shout out to Alexei Randall from Australia. So thank you so much guys for always supporting me and support my channel, watching my videos. And Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And keep safe always. I love you all guys. And so she moved, but we cannot choice here, so we need to clip her matted fur. So we need to break before we use the clipper.
Alright guys, so for this dog is also have ticks. So later on after bath, we will use a tiny comb for the ticking. So if you have noticed on the dark spot or black spot on their skin, that is a ticks. Not all ticks, some is a scabs since she long time cannot groom, so under the matted hair there was a scabs also. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, so we're going to take a bath here. Alright, so we're using this comb to partial removing the ticks, and later on after dryer we're going to deticking, manual deticking, but I think I cannot shoot the video because my cell phone camera here is already has a warning for low battery. So, but I assure to be clean in remove the ticks later on after dry.
2 months po.
2 months. Alright, so we're going to air cleaning. And after this air cleaning, blow dry. And after blow dry, manual deticking or text removal. But again, I'm not sure if I shot the video, but because my cellphone camera is already a warning for low battery. But we still doing what we can to be clean their room.
Yung dalawa kami sunto bukas. Yung ba pwede